Welcome to today's yoga class. My name is Peter. Let's begin by standing at the front of our mat. Toes together, ankles slightly apart. Inhale, raise both arms overhead. Exhale, fold forward. Both hands touch the ground. Step both feet back into plank. And we're holding plank. Shoulders over wrists, keeping our back straight, keeping our legs straight, energy going through the ankles, holding plank pose. Underneath. Inhale, come into up dog. Exhale, going to downward dog. Come back forward into, come forward, back into plank. Bend the knees, either step forward or jump forward. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale. Inhale, arms overhead. Exhale, palms into Namaste. Inhale, both arms come up. We bend the back. Exhale, lean forward. Reach the floor. Touch the floor with your palms. Bend the knees. Step back right foot. Right knee touches the ground. Right foot points behind you. Low lunge. Arms overhead. And we are bending back. Come forward, palms touch the mat, tuck your toe underneath, left foot comes back, come into plank, exhale, chaturanga, push into downward dog. Inhale, right foot comes up, bend the knee, step forward, right foot, left knee touches, left toe points back, low lunge, bend the back, both arms come up, and remember to breathe. Go forward, palms touch the mat, left toe touches underneath, step forward with your left foot, forward fold, fold forward, fold forward, fold for a minute, inhale, both palms come up, overhead, exhale, palms in another step. both arms up, lean the, bend the back. Exhale. Reach the floor, forward fold. Inhale, bend the knee, take a step back with your left foot. Left knee touches the floor, left foot points behind you. Right knee over right ankle, low lunge. Both arms come overhead, knee bend the back. Exhale, palms touch the mat. We tuck the ankle underneath. Step back with our right foot into downward dog. Press your palms into the mat. Step your feet out a bit. Push your heels towards the mat. Inhale, left foot comes up in the air, three-legged dog. Bend the knee, step forward between our palms. Right knee touches the mat, right toe points behind us. Low lunge. Bend the back, and remember to breathe. Exhale. Palms touch the mat. We tuck the right toe underneath. And we step forward into forward fold. Inhale. Both palms come up overhead. Exhale. Palms into Namaste. Step with your feet slightly apart, about 3 inches apart. Inhale. Raise your right arm up. Exhale. Lean over to the left side. Half moon pose. Keep your back straight. Remember to breathe in this pose. Reaching up into the left. Inhale, come back up straight. Exhale. Release the arm. Inhale, left arm comes up. Exhale, lean it to the right. Remember to breathe. Reaching up and to the right with our left palm. Keep the legs straight. Energy through the feet. Feel the stretch on the left side of your body. Feel the separation of the ribs and feel the compression into the right side of your belly. And of course, remembering to breathe. Inhale, come back up. Exhale, release the arms. Stand feet. Shoulder width apart. Inhale. Both arms come up. Interlace the fingers above your head. Press them up towards the sky. Exhale. Lean to the right. Swaying arm pose. Again, feeling the compression in our right side of our belly and the separation on the on our left side of our rib cage. And we're breathing in this pose. Inhale, come back up to standing. Exhale, release the arms. Inhale, both arms overhead. Interlace the fingers, straighten the arms overhead. Exhale, leaning to the left side. Careful not to press forward or backwards in this pose. And of course, you want to remember to breathe. Inhale, come back up. Exhale, release your arms. Come with your toes together, ankles slightly apart. Inhale, arms overhead. Exhale, lean forward. Reach towards the floor. Fingertips or your palms. Exhale, step down into plank. Step back into plank. We're holding plank. Remember to breathe. Shoulders over wrists. Keep your back straight. Keep your neck straight. Keep your legs straight. Holding in plank. Either step forward or jump forward. Inhale, forward fold. Exhale, come down. Inhale, rise up, arms overhead, palms together. Exhale, palms in a namaste. Inhale, palms overhead, we bend the back. Exhale, lean forward, reach the floor. Inhale, step back into plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, back to chaturanga. And we're pushing into down dog.
Push your shoulders back, push your heels to the ground, press your fingertips into the mat and down dog. Bend the knees. You can either step forward or jump forward. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, pull forward. Inhale, arms overhead. Exhale, palms in another star.
Inhale, both arms up. We bend the back. Exhale, forward fold. Bend the knees, step back with your right foot. Right knee touches the floor. Right foot points backwards. Low lunge, arms overhead, we bend the back. And we're remembering to breathe. Bring your palms to the mat. Tuck your toe underneath. Step back with your left foot into down dog.
Inhale, right foot comes into the air.
Bend the knee, step forward between our two palms. Left knee touches the mat. Left foot points behind us. Well, once again, come up, bend the back, and breathe. Exhale. Fingertips faint, palms touch the mat. We tuck the left toe in. Step forward. Forward fold. Inhale. Come all the way up. Palms overhead. Exhale. Palms into Namaste. Inhale. Both arms up. We bend the back. Exhale. Reach forward. Reach the floor. Bend the knees. Step back with our left foot. Left knee touches the mat. Left foot points behind us. And we come into lunge again. Palms touch the mat. Tuck the left toe underneath. Step back with your right foot into downward dog.
Left foot comes into the air. Bend the knee.
Step forward between our palms. Right knee comes, touches the ground. Point the right knee, keep on, point the right toe behind us. Low lunge again. Bend the back. Remember to breathe. Exhale. Palms touch the mat. Tuck the right toe underneath. Step forward with your right foot. Inhale, palms overhead. Exhale, Namaste. We take a turn to the right here. We will do triangle. So, you step your feet out together. If you step your feet apart, approximately 3 feet. So I'm doing here. Bring the arms out. Turn the right foot to the right side, left foot pointed forward. Tilt the pelvis to the right side and come forward into triangle. Keep the arms straight, energy through your feet. Remember to breathe in this pose. Inhale, come back up. Exhale, release the arms. We're going to do this on the other side. Turn the right foot in, turn the left foot out to the left side. Stretch both arms out. Tilt the pelvis to the left side, up to the right side. And we're leaning over for triangle. And we're remembering to breathe. Back up. Exhale. Release arms. Step to the top of your mat. toes together, ankles slightly apart. Starting to warm up. Inhale, both arms overhead. Exhale. Bend the knees, step back, both feet into plank. Once again, holding plank, shoulders over wrists. Legs are straight, back straight, and we're breathing here in plank. Bend the knees, step forward or jump forward. Inhale, forward fold. Exhale. Inhale, arms overhead. Exhale, palms in another side. Inhale, bring the arms up, we bend the back. Exhale. Reach forward. Touch the mat with your palms, fingertips. Inhale. Flat back. Exhale. Bend the knees. Step back into plank. Exhale. Chaturanga. Inhale. Upward dog. Exhale. Chaturanga. In two. Downward dog. Bend the knees. Either step forward or jump forward. Inhale. Forward. Half back. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, arms up, overhead. Exhale, palms in a Namaste. We'll now do tree pose. So if you stand with your feet slightly apart, we'll do it on the left side first. So you plant your left foot into the floor. Your mat. First option, you can have your right foot on your right ankle. Second option, right foot on your left calf. Third option, right foot into your left thigh. Palms into Namaste position. And we're breathing here. It helps if you can focus on a stationary point in front of you. Don't feel bad if you lose your balance. It happens all the time. And we're breathing. Inhale, you can, as an additional option, you can raise your arms up into the air. An added challenge. Next option, you can have your palms together. And if you want, you can look up at your palms. Do this on the same time. We'll do the same pose on the other side. So you can plant your right foot into the ground. Once again, your first option is to have your left foot on your right ankle. Second option, left foot on your right calf. Third option, left foot into your right thigh. Don't rest your foot on the inside of your knee. Palms into Namaste. And breathe. You can either stay here, or if you'd like, you can raise both arms over your head. Next option, bring both palms together. And if you want an additional challenge, look up at your palms. I lost my thumb. Stick with the last arm. I'm losing my balance. Exhale. Come back down. Release the books. Stand with your feet slightly, with your feet just a few inches apart. Put your arms out in front of you. Left arm down, right arm up. Cross them over. And we're into eagle arms. Bend your knees slightly. Lift the right leg up. Cross it over the left leg. First option, you can just cross one foot over the other. Second option, you can rest your ankle on top of your knee. Third option, you can wrap your legs around, come back down. And we're breathing into eagle pose. Raise your triceps up to be parallel to the floor. And remember to breathe. Inhale. Come back up in your pose. Release the arms. Exhale. Do the same pose to the other side. Both arms come up. Right arm stays down, left arm stays up. Cross them over. Eagle arms. Raise your triceps up to become parallel with the floor. Bend the knees. Once again, you can cross your left foot over your right foot, or you can have your left foot over your right knee. Or you can wrap your legs around. And of course, remember to breathe in this pose. Step your right left foot down. Release the arms. Come to the top of your mat. Toes together, ankles slightly apart. Inhale, both arms up. Exhale, lean forward. Bend the knees. Step back with both feet into plank. Bend the elbows, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, chaturanga into downward dog.
Inhale, right foot up. Bend the right knee. And bring the right knee behind the right wrist for pigeon flow. Tuck the left toe in behind you. First option, you can have your knee pointed forward. Second option, you can bring your foot out to the left side. We're going to open our hips in pigeon. Come forward and rest your head on the floor or on your palms. Walk your palms back. Come up from pigeon. We can stay here. Or we can reach in behind, turning our palms outward, grabbing the sides of our mat. Or we can interlace our palms in behind our back. Come up into a bit of a back bend here. Remember to
great. Release your fingers. Palms on the mat. Tuck the right toe underneath. Step back with the left foot in two, downward dog.
Bend the knees in downward dog. Either step or jump forward.
Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, arms up overhead. Exhale, palms in another side.
Step with your feet about shoulder width apart. Arms come out in front of you. And we're going to come down into a squat. Bend the knees. Keep your back straight. Bring your thighs parallel to the ground. Look straight up, straight ahead, and relax the shoulders. Remember to breathe. Still breathing in squat. Feel your legs starting to get a little bit shaky, a little bit rubbery. Don't worry, that's just the muscles getting stronger. That's supposed to happen. And of course, breathing. Inhale, come back up, arms overhead. Exhale, palms in and on the star. Inhale, both arms up, we bend the back. Exhale, lean forward, pull forward. Bend the knees. Step back into plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, chaturanga. In two, downward dog. Bend the knees and down dog. Either step forward or jump forward. And then come, sit down on your mat. Palms of your feet, or sorry, soles of your feet come together. Peel them out a little bit. Press the knees down. And we will open our hips some more. Lay back down onto your mat. Knees in the air. Grab on. Exhale. Pull your knees in towards your chest. Squeeze your knees and release and close. Come forward, step down, standing, inhale, both arms up, exhale, forward fold, inhale, come halfway up, exhale, reach the floor.
step back, bend the knees, step back with your right foot. Right knee stays in the air. Turn the right foot into the, to the side. Come up for warrior one. Left knee over left ankle. Pressing the outside of our right foot into the floor. Arms up. Keeping our hips turned towards the front of our mat. Breathing in the pose. Warrior one. Exhale. Come over to warrior two. Keeping that knee over the ankle. Remembering to breathe. Make sure that there's a straight line running between your left fingertips and your right fingertips. Right palm down, left palm up. Reverse warrior. Looking up at our palms. Remember to breathe. Inhale, come back up into warrior one. Exhale.
Both palms come back down, touch the floor. Turn the right ankle up. Step back with your left foot into plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, chaturanga. Into downward dog. Inhale, keep the left leg in the air. Bend the left knee. Step forward with the left foot between the palms. We step up with our right foot. Forward fold. Inhale. Both arms up. Exhale. Palms in another side. Inhale. Both arms up. Bend the back. Exhale. Forward fold. Bend the knees. And we step back with our left foot. Left foot spins down. Come up into warrior one. Again, we're keeping the left toe, we're keeping the right knee over the right toe. Keeping our hips tilted forward, facing forward. Breathing into the pose. Turn out to the side for warrior two. We want to create that straight line between our right fingertips and our left fingertips. We want to keep the right toe over the right ankle. Left leg straight. And we're breathing into the pose. Left palm down, right palm up. Turn in and reverse the reverse warrior. Inhale, come back up to warrior one. Both arms up, facing forward. Exhale.
Palms touch the mat. Step back with our right foot in two. Now we're done.
Bend the knees, either step or jump forward. Fold forward. arms overhead. Exhale, palms into Namaste. Inhale, both arms up. Exhale, we lean forward. Press the palms into your mat, and we step back into plank. Exhale, chaturanga, come down slowly to your mat, and rest your belly onto your mat. Come into cobra pose. Raise yourself up. Bend the back, looking straight ahead. Breathing in cobra. Feel this in your mid-back. Exhale, come back down. Rest your belly on the mat. Turn your face to the right side. Put your arms in behind you. Next pose would be snake pose. Come up. Bring your arms in behind your back. Interlace the fingers. Exhale. Straighten your arms. Lift yourself up off the mat. Remembering to breathe. Looking straight ahead. Squeeze the shoulders together. Try to lift the front of your body off the ground. And of course, remember to breathe. Exhale, release the pose. Arms come to your sides. Rest the side of your face onto the mat. Look to the left side. Line up. Palms just underneath the shoulders. Lift your chest off the ground. Inhale. Lift your right leg off the ground. Half locust. Breathing in the pose. Keep your hips square. Release the right leg down to the mat. Lift the left leg off of the mat. Keeping your head square, remembering to breathe. Strengthening our back here in this pose. Exhale, release the left leg to your mat. Reach your arms behind you. Rest your head on the mat, face to the right side. Thank you. come back up. Palms underneath shoulders. Bend the back, lift your chest up. This time we're gonna raise both feet, both legs in the air. Keep your legs straight. Point your toes behind you. Look forward, remember to breathe. Exhale, release back down to the mat. Turn and face to the left side. Arm reaching behind you. Exhale, come out of this. We're gonna go into bow pose now. Bend both of the legs. Reach back behind, grab onto your ankles. Lift your thighs off the ground, bring yourself up. Exhale, kick into your hands a bit, stretch up into bow pose. With every exhale, kick just a little bit more into your hands, and you'll get more out of this pose. Exhale, release back down to the mat. Bring your feet out in front of you. Bring your palms underneath. And we're gonna push back into child's pose. Coming up from child's pose, we're going to come into camel. For this pose, you might want to fold your mat in front of you so you have more padding for your knees. Come up on your knees. Straighten the back up. First option for camel. Hands on your waist. Straighten the back. Inhale. And we're folding backwards. And you can stay here, pushing your pelvis forward and leaning backwards. Or you can reach back behind you and hold on to the back of your heels. Come back up. Take your knees out, unfold your mat. And exhale, come back down into child's pose. Stretched out in front of us. We're going to keep a straight back. Bring both arms up into the air. And we're going to do a seated forward fold. Reach forward. Try to grab either your shins or your ankles or your toes. Bending forward.
With every exhale, try to get a little bit further forward. Every inhale, lengthen yourself just a bit.
Come up overhead. Exhale, release the arms. Shake out your legs. We'll do the same pose again. Inhale, both arms come up. Exhale,
reach forward. And we're breathing forward fold.
Arms come up overhead. Exhale. Arms come down. Keep your left leg straight. Hold the right leg. Bring the right leg, bring your right foot over your left leg. And you can either keep your left straight or you can bend it. We're doing a half spinal twist. Turn to the right side. I use my elbow to leverage the twist. And breathing into the twist. Keep both sit bones squarely on your mat. Remember to breathe. Come out from the position. Both legs come out in front of you once again. This time, right leg stays straight, left leg bends. Cross the left leg over the right. And we can either keep the right leg straight or we can bend our right leg. Turn to the left side and twist. Bring your left leg over your left knee. Inhale. And exhale, twist. Come out from this pose. Stretch your legs out in front of you. And lay down into the final Shavasana. Go ahead and relax here. As you're laying down in the final Shavasana, release all the tension. Feel yourself relaxing. I'm going through my Shavasana sitting down. Focus on your breath. Keep your eyes closed. Try to still your mind. Focus on your breath. And exhale. Another breath in through your nose. And exhale. Breathing, relax in the final Shavasana.
As you slowly come out of Shavasana, feel your body start to come awake once again. You can open your eyes, or you can keep them closed in Shavasana. And bring yourself up into a seated position. I'd like to thank you for taking this class with me here today. To get more videos like this, you can see that at freedailyyogaclass.com, or you can check out more content like this on my personal blog, zenpretzel.com. So once again, thank you so much for taking this class today. I want you to be very proud of yourself for doing an excellent workout. Take care. Namaste.